Hello guys, today we will be talking about all of the BRM5 quest rewards, so let's get going. First category is the flashlights, being the 2P, WMX 200 and SU-233. Not much to say, just flashlights. Up next it's pressure switches, the KV-5P and the dual pressure switch. Like 5 people use them, so why even bother getting them? Finally, something useful, foregrips. The inner grip is just a worse summit vertical being heavier, while the Gunfighter Short Custom has the same stats as the CVG but even lighter, would recommend using for hyper-aggressive gameplay. Coming next are lasers.
Hey yo, what the fuck?
I for real don't know why people even use lasers since you have a crosshair, but anyways, not much to say. Now, it's time for the good stuff. There is only one optic you can get for missions, and that being that SU-231. Honestly, it's worth grinding for it, but it's just an EO tech. If you didn't know already, there are special uniforms you can get for missions, with them being the Zaslon and the SBS. Both of them have interesting designs, so to be honest, I would recommend getting them. Last but certainly not least, it's the OATS 14 aka Grossa 1. A weapon perfect for close quarters combat, since it only has iron sights and fast fire rate. However, it doesn't have any rails, so the customization is limited. The only changes that can be made to the gun is adding a suppressor and changing the wooden handguard to a polymer one. That's every quest reward in Black Hawk Rescue Mission 5. Thanks for watching.